Hi guys, it's Rakus here, and today I want to show you how to get new weapons in Dying Light 2. You need to go to the Bacchus shop. You can find him in the bazaar. He has three types of presents that you can buy to get new weapons. So all you have to do after you buy the present is open them in inventory, and that is it. Now you should have many new weapons, and some of them are even legendary. So that's all from me. Enjoy your new weapon. I hope it helps you out.